Hi there. Welcome back. We have one more holiday left of the year, and that's New Year's. And my husband and I have a little overnight trip planned, a few hours away, just a little overnight date. And I want to make a new dress. And it is cutting it a little bit close. Today's Tuesday. We do leave on Sunday. But I received a couple new patterns for Christmas, and I'd really love to get one sewn. They are prominent designer patterns. Both of these are by Oleg Cassini. I have this one here. I really like the sleeveless view. Or I have this one. This one sort of reminds me of a Barbie dress. I love the buttons. Now, I don't have just regular fabric for this project. I was thrift shopping, and it was like a 50% off day at this particular thrift store, and this rayon velvet dress from like maybe the 90s, I'm thinking 80s or 90s, popped up. It's black rayon velvet, and I don't like the cut of it. It's just not for me. It has really broad shoulders. It's longer than I like, and just altering the dress, still, I don't think I would wear it. So I bought this with the intention of taking it apart and making a completely new dress just because I like the fabric. It was only about $4. So I don't know which one I'll have enough for. I really want this one, but something tells me I don't have enough. It has a lot of pattern pieces, a lot of different facing pieces, and it's just looking like a little more involved than what I have enough for. So I'm thinking this is probably going to be the one that we have to do. That's okay, I love them both. It'll be just fine, especially for what I have planned for it. It is going to be a little cold, so I'm glad this is velvet. First things first is we're going to unpick all the seams in this dress, lay it out flat, and see what we can do. So I laid everything out and I have most of the main pattern pieces pinned down. I'm waiting to cut the front skirt out so that I can fold this piece here in half and cut that front bodice piece in two layers, one go. The only pattern piece that I couldn't cut on the recommended grain on the bias is the back bodice piece. I'm hoping it's going to be okay. There's just absolutely no way that I can fit it in. I thought that this dress had like a fuller skirt, but some of the pieces were unusable, like the back bodice piece of the dress is very narrow, and then the darts have been snipped into, so there would be about four holes in the fabric.
so I just couldn't use those. But I think it should be okay to have the back bodice cut on the straight grain. I have a lot of dresses and a lot of patterns where the front is cut on the bias, but the back is not. So I'm hoping it doesn't alter the fit of this too much, but we'll see. So I'm gonna get cutting on this and then cut out all the little extra facings with the little scrap bits that fall away.
Alrighty, so I have all of my pattern pieces cut out. I marked the darts in the front and the back bodices so far. I'll get to the skirt pieces when I get a little further along. The first step in the pattern actually wants me to attach the lining to the pattern pieces as if it was one piece of fabric. I'm not lining my dress. The fabric I chose is a little bit heavier than all of the fabrics suggested, so I'm just skipping that step. And the next steps will be to put the darts into the front bodice and then stitch up the center front seam to this little line right here, so we can get that nice little V-neck. Leave it open for that. So gonna jump into that and get going. I have the darts in the front bust. I sewed up the center front seam while leaving this little gap open to the line where they said. It's coming along pretty good. Next step is to attach the front shoulders to the back shoulders and then assemble the front facings and attach that. So I'm going to do all of that and I'll check in a bit. So, I am back, and I haven't touched the project since my last check-in on, I think it was Tuesday. I ended up getting sick and wasn't able to do anything on the dress. Now it is Saturday, and we leave tomorrow morning for our trip. I had given myself plenty of time to finish this project, but not anymore. So I don't know if I'm going to get it done. If I don't, I'll just end up wearing something else, of course. But I really wanted to wear this. So far what I have constructed on this is the bodice is constructed. All the side seams on it are done. I attached the neckline facing, turned it, clipped it. It's looking pretty good. I just constructed the armhole facings, and I turned under the little hem on them. I'm going to attach them. Next, I'm going to put the darts in the back skirt. I'm going to put the gathers in the front skirt, construct the side seams, attach it to the bodice. Then I'll have to insert a zipper. Before that, I have to figure out the trim because there's this little under bust trim with a bow. I really like that detail, so I don't want to skip it, and it won't look as nice if I add it on later. So hopefully I can figure that out, and hopefully by tonight start hemming the skirt and tacking down all my facings and be ready to go tomorrow morning and pack and all this stuff. So let's hope I can get this done. Okay, so while I still have the bodice free from the skirt, just to make it easier to attach, I used the satin binding that was around the neckline on the original dress, and I just attached it on the trim line under the bust. I had just enough. Nothing was trimmed off, and I used every inch of that trim, which is really interesting that what fit around the neckline fit completely under the bust line. I was just really lucky. It was already bias cut trim. I do have a little bit left. This is what's left of the sleeve piece, and the satin bias trim was also around the wrist on each sleeve. So I have about this much times two. I'm going to carefully take that off, and I think it should make maybe just enough for the bow. Otherwise, I'll have to make that out of velvet, and that's okay. But I'm gonna save the bow for last. Right now, I have the center seam ready. I marked the very center of the front skirt with a little bit of chalk pencil. I'm going to meet it up with the middle and then draw in the gathers from each side, get them all nice and even till I meet the side seams of the skirt up with the side seams of the bodice, and then I will be stitching in that waistline seam good and strong and sturdy, and then I'll be inserting the zipper. Okay. So I am really happy with the first try on. Once the zipper's in and everything is all finished up, I think it's gonna be a perfect fit. I'll attach the bow there. So far I like the length too. Once I turn up the hem, it'll be perfect. So I'm just gonna keep on going. It's going great.